Wichita police make an arrest in a shooting that left four teens hurt. Trayvon Johnson was booked into jail on multiple counts. They include aggravated battery and criminal damage to property. The shooting happened earlier this month near Murdoch and Grove. More than 50 rounds were fired. None of the injuries were life-threatening.